In this video, we're going to look at how we can sort reminders in the Reminders app. We're going to look at this on the Mac, iPad, and iPhone. Now, why would we want to sort them? Well, when you add a new reminder to a reminder list, what it does is it puts it down towards the bottom. Well, maybe what you'd like to do is have that up towards the top. When you add a new reminder, it puts it at the top of your reminder list. How can we do that? Through sorting. Let's go over to my Mac and see how we first do this on the Mac. So I'm in the Reminders app here, and I have this list called Inbox. So this is where all of my different reminders go. And then from there, what I'll do is I'll categorize them into the different lists here. What I would like to do is have any reminders added to this inbox go to the top of the list. Now, let's go and add a couple of reminders to see how the default behavior works with this. I'm just going to Command N, and I'm just going to go Test here, and we'll go Test 2. And as we can see, as I add my reminders in here, what it is doing is it's adding the latest one at the bottom. What I would like to do is have it sorted to where the latest one that I add is up towards the top. How do we do that? Well, basically all we have to do is just go up under View in the menu bar, and then we go over to Sort, and we can sort by creation date. When I select creation date, what it does is it adds them by created date, but it's still not solving the issue. I can go and add another reminder in here and watch what happens. It puts it at the bottom. We still have one more step. All we have to do now is just go back up under View here, and when we go to Sort By, what we can do is select Newest First. So we first have to sort it by created date, then we go back and sort it by Newest First. So let's go ahead and do that. And now we can see that my latest one is up towards the top. Let's go and add a new one. And we can see it added it at the top. Now let's see how this works on the iPad. Now before I do that, what I need to do is I need to turn sorting off because it does sync what or how you sort your reminders. So when I made these changes to my Mac, when I go over to my iPad, you're going to see that it is sorting by the creation date, the newest one at the top. So what I need to do is first turn this off on the Mac, and then we can see how to do this on the iPad. But you really only have to do this on one device, and then it'll sync across all your different devices. So I go back over to my Mac here, and what I'm going to do is go up to Sort, and we're going to go with Manual. So now it's just sorting them by how I enter them in there, or however I want. I can drag them around if I wanted to. Now when we go back over to my iPad, because it is syncing the sort order, you're going to see that it is in the same order here. I go and add a new reminder here. It puts it down at the bottom, and we can see that as I add them, it keeps them down at the bottom. So now what I want to do is sort them by creation date, like I did on the Mac. Well, all we need to do is just go to our three dots here in the upper right-hand corner, and then you're going to see sort by, and what we need to do is sort by creation date. Again, we have a second step. I go back up under the More, and then I go to Sort By, and I need to make sure it says Newest First. And now as I go and add new reminders in here, it's going to put them up towards the top. How do we do this on the iPhone? Well, let's first turn this off, because if I go over to my iPhone, it's going to have the same sort order. Again, you only have to do this on one device, but I want to show you how you do it on all your devices. So I go over to my Sort By, and we're going to go to Manual. Now let's go over to my iPhone. First thing that we need to do is we need to open up the Reminders app. So I go down to my Reminders app here. And now what I need to do is go into my list. So I'm going to go to Inbox down here. It's at the top here. And then we go over to the More button in the upper right-hand corner. Again, our three dots. From here, you're going to see Sort By. I tap on that. And I can sort them by creation date. And again, I have to do that second step. I have to set the sort order. So again, I go back up to the More button. And then we go over to Sort By. And you're going to see Newest First. I select this. And now, as I add new reminders here, what it's going to do is put them up towards the top. So that's how we can set the sort order for our Reminders app, to always sort the reminders in a list, the newest reminders, to be at the top. It's basically a two-step process. We first have to set our sort order to the creation date, and then we set the sort order to newest first. All we have to do is just set this up on one of our devices, and it'll sync across all of our different devices. We can set this up on our Mac, iPad, and iPhone. So that's how we can set the sort order to show the latest reminders at the top of your reminders list on the Mac, iPad, and iPhone.